tournament, me and my partner Jagger, first tournament either of us have ever fished. Any real bass fishing tournament either of us have ever fished. And we did some pre-fishing, caught some fish, found a good spot, found some spots that we were reliable on. And boom, right away, wake up that morning, we head out to our first spot. It's a bust. We fished for 15 minutes there. We were nervous. We didn't catch a fish. Let's move. So 15 minutes, we were on one point. We moved about 100 yards to another smaller point. Jagger's first cast, boom. He gets a 3-pounder. I'm like, ooh, okay. That's nice. Two casts later for me, boom. I get a 3.5-pounder. I'm like, this is good. We sit there for about probably a whole nother 2.5 hours. And we caught, what was it? We caught 26 fish there, all over 2.5 pounds. Coming out of that spot, we probably had, I'd say 17 pounds. So then, later enough, it ended up dying down. And then we moved. We went pretty much back to our first spot. Nothing, shifted a little bit around the point. Boom, I popped my biggest fish, my PB. That was a 5.02 pounder. And then we were excited. We were, oh my God, we're up to 18, 19 pounds. We got this. Like, props to whoever beats us in this tournament. Like, we were bouncing off the walls. Moved down a little bit. Jagger calls another one for a couple ounces. Then we fly over back into the main lake. Go on a point. Boom, I call one. Then we get up. That's when we broke 20 pounds, we thought. And then we just went, flipped some docks and caught some other smaller ones. Weighing time, we were excited. Went in, final weight was 20.89 pounds. Boom, can him out of there. First place, right here. Greater South Conference, first place Jefferson Chain. So that put us overall Greater South champions. And then second tournament. It was on a lake neither of us have really heard of. I mean, not really. We've heard of it, but never really heard of fish. Jagger went and pre-fished about a week earlier. Didn't catch anything. I'm like, oh. We went and pre-fished the day before. Didn't catch anything. And we were trying everything. So we were just, we were going in this tournament blind. We were, what do we do? I mean, we haven't caught any fish. We haven't heard of anyone catching too many fish. We're like, all right, we're going to go for a dinks. We're going to get our five. We're just going to get five and be settled with that. Tournament comes, first spot, bust. Second spot, bust. Third spot, nothing. Fourth spot, we go through this bridge, and there's four boats in this bridge. We're like, what's going on? Why is everyone on this bridge? We're going through, see someone catch a fish. We're like, geez, they caught a fish. We haven't got any fish, and they're 2 hours in. Go past the bridge to our one spot that should have been good. Nothing. We're like, all right, 3 hours. We haven't caught a fish. Boom, we go be a bandwagon. Go sit under that bridge. We sat in there for about half an hour until I finally, boom, I got into it like a 2-pounder. I'm like, all right, it's a fish. It's a start. See a person team right next to us. They caught a fish. We're like, oh, okay, well, we should be tied with them. Because we're just trying to think, all right, we got to get top 10. We're just trying to go to state. Just stay in top 10. Just catch some fish. And boom, another hour later, I got another 2-pounder. The team right next to us got another one. We're like, crap. Another hour later, I get one. I'm like, all right, we got 6-7 pounds in the bag, if that. And then we're like, all right, this is taking too long. At this pace, we'll have 5 fish barely. We know the other teams already have full bags, or other teams have 4 fish, so we got to make a money move. We go move to spots, nothing. Final hour and a half of that tournament, we just went back under the bridge and sat, and nothing. I mean, so we went in waiting in with 3 fish. We were, oh God, we just hope everyone else did as bad as we did. Turns out, they didn't. The winning bag there was about 8 no, 16 pounds, and we had 6.5, 7. That put us in 10th place. So then we were, overall standings, we were like 4th. We're 4th. So we were, oh God, okay, we got to show up this next tournament. Next tournament's on a big lake, just one big lake, and another smaller lake, Washington Stella. It's a good smallmouth lake, we knew that. So pre-fishing, we went out there, nothing. We found a spot with a ton of smaller fish, a ton of pounders. We're like, all right, this is a good spot. We don't have 5. We're coming here. We're getting our 5 at the end. And then we went out to the smaller lake, Stella. We found a deep rock pile about, what was it, 18 to 20 feet, 18 to 22. Jager on pre-fishing, cast it in there. Hooks into a 3-pound smallmouth. We're like, oh, that would be nice tomorrow. So we're kind of like, all right, we don't know if that was just lucky or not. And then our boat captain, Jager's dad, cast in there. And he was just letting it say, he was on his phone. And then, oh, I got one. Boom, he hooks into a 3.5-pound smallmouth. We're like, all right, we're leaving this spot. Let it settle. We're coming here tomorrow. Boom, we're both like 14 on our last tournament. And we fly out there. We see 4 boats going to the same spot we are. We're like, crap, some other people found this spot too. We get out there, and there's only 3 boats at our spot, and it's like a just one deep hole, and there's a boat on each corner just casting into it. 40 minutes later, Jager got into a 2-pounder. I'm like, okay. About half an hour later, I got into a little small 1-pound largemouth. We're like, that thing needs to go. We had 2 fish, and then it was about every 45 minutes we would get a bite. Entire tournament, we sat in that one hole. Came out, we caught 7 smallmouth, 2 largemouth out of that one hole. And we were going in, we're like, all right, we probably got 14 to 16 pounds. But what happened, one of our smallmouth, we were pulling out such deep water, the first smallmouth Jager caught, we kept the entire way. It was our smallest one. Ended up dying. And we're like, oh God, that penalty might hurt us. And it's only a 0.25 penalty ounces or pounds. And boom, we weighed in. Our final weight was, it was 16.9 something. Here comes second to last team to weigh in. Boom, they get 17.0 something. And we're just like, oh my gosh, if that fish didn't die, we would have won the tournament. But whatever, ended up taking 2nd place. Not bad, Washington Stella. Again, Greater South Conference. So that, we're like, all right, let's do the math here. We got 1st, 10th, and then 2nd in our tournaments. Trying to do the math, Ends up, we tied with another team in points. We're like, well, what do we do now? Is it, what's the tiebreaker? Turns out tiebreaker was total weight from all 3 tournaments. We're like, all right, we're doing the math. We're like, we got it. Boom, we got Greater South Champions, and we will be awarded that on Friday, the day before state tournament. And it is Wednesday now, so I'm packing up. And yeah, this is it. This is what it comes down to. All those 3 tournaments, working hard, early mornings. It's coming up to this state tournament right here. State tournament is on the Lahamadu chain up in Alexandria, Minnesota. Pretty well known. Big lake, and they are deep. Like, one of the lakes on there is Lake Carlos. Deepest it goes to 120 feet. The deepest Lahamadu gets is like 60, 70. But we kind of know. We kind of got some spots down, and we're just going to get out there and always have a line in the water. That's the plan, always have line in the water and always be catching fish, and don't waste any time. We can't waste any time. There's 100 boats out there, so that's 200 anglers, 2 per boat, obviously. And yeah. This is it. No, I got it. Barely hooked. Well, first one of the day. Another dink.
Let's go.
It's a fish. I mean, found none.
I put you on that fish. I put you on that fish.
Is that a rock bass? Got on a pig. That would be nice to weigh tomorrow.
I got it. Not too much, not too much.
It is.
Not too much. Keep reeling, keep reeling. No, it's a bass. And we got him. Holy buckets, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, baby.
Yellow, barely hooked, not even in.
Oh my God.